Now, a super effort from a Super Bowl champ, former Patriots and Tampa Bay Buccaneers tight end Rob Gronkowski. He donated over $1 million to renovate a playground in Boston. Officials say it's one of the largest private gifts to a state park in Massachusetts. Gronk spent years with New England and won 3 Super Bowls with the team.